In order to buy an app directly in Microsoft Teams, follow these steps. Open Microsoft Teams and go to the App Store. Search for the app you want to subscribe to. For our example, we're going to use MindMap by Solutions to Share. Click on the app and select Buy a Subscription. Select the country or region of your work location. Please note, this can't be changed later. Select the subscription plan for your number of users. And proceed to checkout. In the next step, enter the exact number of users who will work with this app. Enter your company address. Your tax ID and your credit card data. Your credit card will not be charged during the free trial period. Only if you decide to keep the app after the trial period, you will need the credit card. After you have entered all your data, you can once again check that everything is correct. The total sum shown will be zero, as you do not need to pay anything for the free trial phase. Click on Place Order to get started. After you have completed your order, it may take a few minutes to process. Once the order has gone through, click on Setup Now to go to Solutions to Share's license portal. It is very important to complete the following steps before you can use the app. First, click on Grant Consent. If it does not work immediately, please wait a few minutes and try again. You can now distribute your licenses to the users who are to work with the app. Click on Start Licensing. Here you can see a list of your users. To the right, you can distribute as many licenses as you just subscribed to in your order. In our example, we only ordered one license, so we need to deactivate the license for our admin account before activating it for another user. You can also give any user admin rights. In the top bar, you can see how many licenses you have overall and how many licenses are assigned or can still be assigned. You can also reach the license portal for Solutions to Share's apps through our website. Go to solutionstoshare.com. And you will find the option License Management in the menu under Customers.